After the recent update when the screen record, if it shows a black screen, don't panic. This is even you're experiencing issues with your iPhone screen recording capturing a black screen instead of the intended content. Try out only these 4 troubleshooting guides. Solution 1. Check screen recording permissions. Go to Settings. Tap Control Center. Make sure to toggle on Access within App. Look for the screen recording option and ensure it is included in the Include section. Solution 2. Restart your iPhone. A simple restart can often resolve temporary software glitches, so try to restart your iPhone. After that, your problem will be solved. But if you still have issues, then follow the next process. Solution 3. Disable low power mode. If your iPhone is in low power mode, screen recording may not function correctly. So disable low power mode by going to Settings, scroll down, tap Battery, and toggle off the low power mode option. Also, disable screen recording restrictions. Ensure that there are no restrictions. Go to Settings, tap Screen Time, tap Content and Privacy Restrictions. If enabled, enter your passcode and look for screen recording. Make sure it is allowed. Solution 4. Reset all settings. If none of the above steps resolve the issue, you can try resetting all settings on your iPhone. Go to Settings, scroll down, tap General, tap Transfer and Reset, tap Reset all settings. Note that you will need to reconfigure any customized settings afterwards. By following these steps, you should be able to fix the issue of screen recording capturing a black screen on your iPhone. If not, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.